my fans that I'm calling you today. I mean, I feel they're the best fans in the world, and I decided rather than have anyone else speak for me, that I would do it myself, you know. And I want to thank my fans for their strong support over the years. They could have been anywhere today, you know, and they chose to be in New York on Times Square. And I want to thank them from the bottom of my heart. They have written thousands and thousands of letters and have made hundreds of calls regarding the Eminem video. And I love them so, so much. In London, over 4,000 people showed up on my behalf. And I want to thank Reverend Jesse Jackson, Reverend Al Sharpton, Minister Farrakhan, The Source, Steve Harvey, Bob Johnson and BET, Cathy, Hughes and Radio 1, and all the many others who have supported me. And Geraldo, I want to also thank you for your friendship and everything, all the wonderful things you've been doing. Thank you so, so much. And always working on wonderful music, and I've been working on several albums right now. I've been working on music today. I'm working on something as we speak, Geraldo, and I'm in the process of making plans to do some other wonderful things that I'll be announcing to the fans very, very soon. And I look forward to that, Geraldo, you know? And I'll give you a call, too, soon.
I bet you do.
Okay. I love my fans. I love you, and thank you so much for being there on my behalf. And thank you, Geraldo, again. Thank you so, so much.
Okay, Michael, thank you.